Hello everyone, Chance here, another part of Resident Evil 2, Claire A. Probably going to be the last part, to be honest with Do we need that? No, I don't think we do we? Right. We'll do it. Don't think I need the pistol anymore, do I? Do I need the pistol anymore? No. It's not even the pistol. So what, we'll have the bow gun instead. How's that? Take the bow gun. Oh my god, what is she doing? There you go. Silly, silly girl.
My stomach hurts. Hang in there, Sherry. Her forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Pupate? Oh no, it's broken. Isn't it? Oh, there he is. His arms look like bears. Bears arms. Take it. Tried it then, didn't he? What's mate? Oh shit. Ooh. Don't even start on me, mate. I'm damn right, you better get on the floor, you. Something. he's not too good now, is he? I see he's gone. Needles in my foot.
I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
Very good. What's the flame room? What's the
save.
Look at the ivy. The boogers on. They can. Thank you.
Do we need first aid? We need
first aid spray.
Yeah, take it.
You never know.
User registration.
There you go.
This time it's not guests.
That's what I was doing wrong last time. I was putting guest in there as like, yeah. So it's Nemesis. Right. So the N64 version is Nemesis. You have to remember that. Ivy's just plants. Oh, you got him. One here somewhere though, isn't it? The third. I knew it. I
Don't really need that. Anyway, I don't need that. I haven't used the bow gun yet, have I? Better take that. Take up the bow gun away, don't even need that. Do you? Hold up. Doesn't it?
William, I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't.
What? William. William, you're alive.
Thank you.
William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here.
Antigen. Vaccine code name Devil. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah.
Save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother. Tell her I love her. Sherry.
Annette!
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Killed it. Yeah. Took a while, didn't it? The bow gun. No. I don't think I ever shot that with a bow gun. Okay. Nemesis. Wonder why they changed it from guest to nemesis. Maybe it's because I'm guessing this version of the game came out later on, and then they were starting to make Resi 3 by that time, so a little Easter egg maybe. This way. That's all I need to do. Better take some help just in case.
Leon, you made it.
Claire, is that you? Where are you?
I can see you on the monitor. But never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office. Please, you must save her.
Wait a second. What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
What to it? I was gonna save, wasn't I? No, that'd be the last save. And then that's it.
I'm just going through all that again. I forgot about him. Jesus. Corner. Uh-huh, sucker. You got one right. Oh! Better not poison me. Damn right, better not poison me, yeah, bugger. Need some more. Unless we're using flame rounds. Might as well. Let's push the switch. The base vaccine there. No, I'm going to move. You have to pause it and read it. I'm going to read it. Oh, pod. Ah, that bugger. My ankle. Probably use my flame rounds now. No, nothing special. Just in case. Here we go. This is it. Yes, I don't need no disc.
5 minutes until detonation.
Pretty sure that's Ada's voice, you know, who does that? He's up top, he is. Oh! I didn't see that, did you? He's gone. He's had it. Oh, come here, Zoe, quickly, I would.
Sherry, wake up! Wake up! Please wake up! Claire? Where am I?
It worked!
Oh, Sherry, you're gonna be okay. Thanks, Claire.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
God has protected you. It will always be with you. Claire. Sherry.
Boom, bada bing. And that's it. For some reason, it didn't show the credits on this, so I don't know why. There you go. I can't even skip the credits either. God damn it. Thank you. That's it. What sort of time did I get? Oh, but he's not too bad. Oh, under 3 hours, look at that. Shocking. I thought it took longer than that. Jesus. That's a shocker, ain't it? Come on then. That's it. Leon B. So we got Claire B and Leon B to do next. No. And then that would be Resi 2 over with. I hope you enjoyed it. This last one for Claire, right? I don't know if I'm going to do the Beast Nero straight away. I might do a different game now. But I may do the Beast Nero's Wall. I'm playing another game. So there you go. Anyway, yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. And take care. And hit the like button and subscribe if you want to. And yeah, I shall see you in the next one. So, bye-bye.